How to clear all tabs in Safari on iPhone. First, open the Safari app on your iPhone. Look at the bottom of the screen. Click on the two overlap square options to move to the tabs menu. Now, touch and hold the Done button to see the Close All Tabs option. When the Close All Tabs option appears, tap on it. Confirm by tapping Close All Tabs again to clear all tabs on Safari. And that's it.